Hi, I'm Dr. Amrith Rao. I'm a urologist and a robotic surgeon working at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. Management depends upon various factors such as the degree of obstruction which the investigations will provide me with, and also how bothersome these symptoms are for the quality of life for the patient. Initially, I treat them with modification of their lifestyle factors such as fluid intake and dietary advice. In many patients, we will need to start medications that relax the prostate gland and also halt the progress of the enlargement of the prostate. In some men who do not respond to medications, or in those in whom there is severe obstruction, we do offer operation on the prostate gland.